The team and I started We Built This City with a simple mission: to put independent businesses back at the heart of commercial real estate. For too long, our towns and high streets have struggled because of the huge overstocking of corporate retail and leisure businesses. But even though people have been talking about the high street crisis for decades, and although billions of pounds of public money has been spent trying to make things better, nobody's ever really diagnosed the problem. It's never been harder for landlords and real estate agents to find amazing independent businesses as tenants for their commercial space. And this is something that is vitally important for every actor in the transaction. Independent businesses are at the heart of our communities, and that's never been more true than over the past 6 months. We've created a unique data-driven matching engine. Think eHarmony, but for spaces and tenants. And by focusing on what really matters to the success or failure of a tenant in a space, we help agents and landlords view independent businesses as a more viable option than ever before. We're already working with some of the UK's most exciting and progressive landlords, who between them have nearly 100 million square feet of space under management. We've signed up nearly 500 independent businesses who are actively looking for commercial premises, and more sign up each and every day. We Built This City is on a mission to create a fairer, data-driven commercial real estate industry that works for everyone. Thank you.